Out of a Tonight's conflict partner is Bond Secure St. Francis Health System. Clemson Athletics would like to thank Bond Secure St. Francis Health System for their support of the Clemson Tigers and joining them as a leader in the fight against breast cancer. Since 2002, the South Carolina Education Lottery has awarded more than 126,000 scholarships and grants to Clemson University students. Tonight's featured student is Lisa Wilder, a sophomore secondary education major from South Carolina, and the Life Scholarship recipient. Congratulations, Lisa!
Right there.
Your Clemson Tigers just went over 400 which means a really made sausage biscuit from Hardee's. They start at 71.8 by the bar. This offer now is a position to be sure to get your
boat tomorrow for more than okay, I'm not going to get wet. We're underneath.
Pick up 6 yards on the play.
Uh-huh.